Alvin, Coach Jones talked about a sense of urgency when you play every opponent, but as a senior co-captain, what do you tell your teammates about playing a team like Alabama?
You know, they're very opportunistic. They play great team football. All three of the phases of their game come together, you know, and it comes alive on Saturday, and you see it every Saturday. So going into this game, you know, details have to be important. We have to stress details. We can't give the ball up. We can't shoot ourselves in the foot. We got to play team football. We got to play. All three phases have to play together to be able to be successful against this team.
With John Kelly contributing like he did Saturday, how much of a lift was that for the offense?
It was great. You know, we all know John is a beast. He works hard every day. He works hard in the weight room. He does everything that's asked of him. And when Coach G and Coach Debo called on him, he was ready. It's just good to see him, you know, get some recognition for the work he's been putting in and get some of those touches. I think, I think he'll be looking for touches now more just because he got a taste. You know, he got a good taste in a big game, and he did well.
What types of things specifically does the coaching staff do to kind of emphasize ball security, make sure y'all protect the football, whether it's something in practice, whether it's something carrying around the football in school? And has there been more of an emphasis of that in recent weeks with the struggles y'all have had in that area?
Every day in practice we do what's called a maximum one period, and that's all about ball security. So, we can't blame the coaches by any means. It's just something that we maybe as players need to take a little bit more pride in and understand that it truly can win and lose ball games, but we work on it in practice. But I would definitely see the intensity in those periods picking up, you know, this week and throughout the rest of the season.
Ethan, after last year's game, as close as it was, did some of that Alabama mystique go away? I mean, Tennessee has a losing streak in this one as well, and obviously you guys were able to get over the Florida hump, but after last year, you have the lead until the final drive. Is that something that mystique has kind of gone away, that they aren't maybe the same team that you guys thought of as a freshman or something?
Yeah, I think since the day that I came in here, that nobody really was scared of Alabama or thought that we weren't as good. We've got a lot of pride in ourselves, and you know, last year was just, you know, kind of proving that. Like you said, we were leading until the last series, and it's frustrating, you know, that we couldn't pull that one out. But I think that all the work that we've put in since that game, that there's definitely no fear or just feeling of not being good enough to beat Alabama by any means.
The confidence level against a team like Alabama, has it improved over the last year based on what y'all have accomplished the last calendar year, particularly against Alabama last season?
I think our team confidence as a whole, period, and just the dynamic of our team is a lot different than last year. And, yeah, I do think we're a confident team, and we played well against them last year. But then again, that was Team 119, and we do have a completely different dynamic to our team, and we feel like we should fare well.
LaTroy, this will be the second true freshman quarterback you guys face this year. Is there a difference when you face a true freshman on the field? Are they, you know, they're slower in their progressions, or do you guys even think about that during game planning, during the week or anything?
You think about it, and that's where film study comes into play, and you want to watch as much film as possible and really, really study those guys, because especially with players like quarterbacks, you can tell in mannerisms and the way the offensive line is taken to the cadence and different things like that. You can tell the difference from a younger to a second, third, fourth year quarterback, and film study, that's what gives those things away, and hopefully we can take advantage of those things.